All right, what's going on, folks? Connor here from MulgerBear.com for Saturday, April 2nd, 2022. We're doing another two bosses of 2021 Prizm EPL Premier League Soccer. This is going to be random team style number 13. Let's go random over to the term of your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fall to three randoms. This break will go four times, 3-1-4. All right, there's 20 spots. Let's randomize your 20 teams four times. First, one, two, three, and the fourth and final time, four times. Tottenham down to Leeds United, four times. All right, now let's go four times in the random for your names. One, two, three, and four. John P. and real quiet on the bottom of the list, four times. All right, folks, here are your teams. We'll give you all 5-10 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase a spot is going to be the same zip code we use to verify for trades. Next break on the schedule at 4 o'clock is Inception Baseball Random Teams number 9, which is sold out. Pick your team number 9 at 4:30 is sold out. The 4-box Bowman Draft at 5 o'clock is sold out. And then the Clearly Donruss Football PYT at 5:30 is probably almost sold out. Let me see. PYT 5 is sold out for Clearly Donruss. So the next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... The next 6 breaks on today's schedule is sold out. We do have more breaks tonight, including our 20-box NBA mixer at the end of the night. The next 6 breaks are sold out, though. The next break with spots is the 6:30 4-box 2020 NFL PYT. Sorry, I moved my WrestleMania tab.